Day and happy Dream Address Day. I am so excited to tour some dream addresses. That's what I was gonna do. Hold on. I do have a little pinned message I want to put up. If it's gonna open for me. Da-da-da-da. Happy Dream Address Tour Day. If you have one that you want me to tour, let me pin this. Unable to pin. Why can't I pin that message? Thanks, Bex. I don't know why it wouldn't let me pin it, but thank you. If anybody does have a DA that you would like to share and have me tour today, feel free to join the Discord and post it in the Dream Address channel. Yes, thank you. See, this is why I need mods. Sometimes it just doesn't work for me. So thank you. We do have a few Wednesday. It's Thursday, 1:39 a.m. Well then, happy Thursday at a way late time. Why are you awake right now? That's the real question. That's the real question. Bye. Hi, Silver. Okay, I need to at least get my Switch turned on. Okay, it's been a hot minute since we've done Animal Crossing. Okay, but before we get started, first, Emily! Thanks for getting first in our early squad. We got Bex, Emily, and you're gonna, if you're still here, you're gonna have to help me out with your username. I'm sorry. FRX. I don't even know where to begin. So if you have something you'd like to go by, please let me know. But thank you guys for getting early, squad, and being here early. And Bex, I am so sorry that you waited for so long and still missed it. Emily is on a mission. But the good thing is, the best part, is that you guys all beat Dylan. So big round of applause for beating Dylan to first and earlies. That's the real accomplishment here. Let me get caught up real quick. Oh, the trash levels, 21% trash for Bex and 19% silly. Oof. Yeah, those are oof numbers. Munchies, chicken nuggets. Yep. Ooh, silly. 91% silly Willy. Nice. And 52% trash. That's still a good ratio. People with lightning fast fingers. Yep. You got to be faster than them. And he's even home, like in the room. So the fact that he's here, not driving, not in a car, that's an extra accomplishment. Scruff is 76% silly and 13% trash. Bodes well for my League of Legends plans later. Good luck. It's my personal mission to beat you to first. That is a great mission. Put the target on your back for being first all the time. Seriously. I got an ad for a pill organizer. The ads are very good. I'm sure I would enjoy that ad. Ooh, Silver's Lunchable Munchies. Nummy, nummy. We're not that old. I mean, I have a pill organizer. And I love it. I want some new ones. I can only drink at nighttime because Ramadan. Oh, cool. I guess that's fair then. I need to learn about different religious and cultural holidays and stuff like that because it's always so interesting. And I am very uncultured. Because I grew up in a very sheltered one. So, nah. Anyways, anywho. We are doing a Dream Address Tours today. I know we do have a couple from Bex. That she posted. So we're going to look at Bex's. And I also thought if there's none of, like, no others, we can tour my Attack on Titan one. Because one, I kind of need to make a video for that anyways. And it's been a hot minute, and I want to show it off again. If you weren't around for the finished Attack on Titan Island. So we'll do that in another little announcement, especially since we're on Animal Crossing today. I do have an HHP challenge for the month. I'm doing a 420 themed Animal Crossing belt, HHP. So take it and do it with the theme idea what you will. I feel like it'd be best, because thanks to Bex as a reminder, 420 is considered inappropriate by Nintendo, which is dumb, but always has the potential to be flagged. So if you come up with a creative name and creatively do a build around it, then it'll be fine. So if you want to participate, there's that. You can post the RA in the Discord. All the rules and everything are in there as well. I'll be 30 in 3 months. Yeah, I'll be 34 in like 3 weeks. That's so soon, Vex. I'm getting old and there's no escaping it. I know. I'm still enjoying the fact that I'm in my 20s, even though it's like not 29. But I'm still like, I'm still in my 20s. Like, that doesn't sound right. I feel like I'm already 30 in my heart. HHP. Yes, HHP is Happy Home Paradise. It is the DLC of Animal Crossing where we can do redeems. Why are you no work? Why are you no work, redeems? Hold on. This is supposed to be automatically refreshing. Let's try this again.
I'm 29.
There we go.
Folks, what's up? 29?
29? Thank you, Emily. That was for you. I'm going to be 21 in 2 weeks. Oh, we got the babies. Oh, let's make it a green thumb garden build. Yes, with extra green. I own the DLC itself, but not through the online plus for roughly 2 years. Ah, I still haven't touched Paradise Island. Ooh. Yeah, it's fun. But yeah, it for that, you do need the online plus. But it's fun. So even if you want to participate and like even just post pictures in the Discord, that'd be fun too. A lot of Sherlephra, I never know how to say that word. Plants and glow moss jar shelves. Yep. That is definitely going to be a part of mine. So one of the Fridays we'll be doing my build for it, probably the Friday before. What day is that? So we're doing it on the 17th, so on the 12th. So not this Friday, but next Friday, we'll probably be doing my build for it. But yeah, other than that, I think we are good to go. You either need online expansion or you can buy ownership of the DLC. Oh, I didn't know that. I also bought the expansion for Mario Kart. Nice. Oh yeah, because I guess you can get the DLC through the online expansion thing. I forgot. I bought the DLC. Like, I actually bought it before I did the like online expansion stuff with Nintendo. I already had it before that. But if you have the expansion pack on Nintendo, you get that for free. The DLC of Mario Kart. Yeah, the expansion of Mario Kart is great. All the extra tracks. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure this is gonna be working. I'm gonna hide the dreamies. There we go. Okay, let's switch on over. Oh, I was like, what's that sound? It's just this. All right, so let me just make sure. Yeah, all the music and stuff should be working. I need to pull up my Discord. Oh, speaking of Discord, I am currently in process of making some changes again. Like setting up the server guide and everything. So if you are already in the Discord, there's going to be a couple changes coming soon. Let's see. Dream address. Yay! Okay, got that ready. Splatoon 2 and AC and H were the first two DLCs to be added to the online expansion. Mario Kart was way later, yeah. I just recently got the expansion for it. So they're all like new to me. Both DLC and AC and H DLCs were added immediately to online expansions when they got announced. Oh, that's, yeah, that's nice. Mario Kart and AC and H, yes, thank you. Okay.
It's Brittany, bitch. And I'm back.
That's never gonna not make me laugh, Timmy. She has arrived. Hi, Timmy. I love that one so much. So in case you guys also need to know, I do have Chaos Coins. And that's how she was able to do that fun all over chaos. So if you want to learn more about that. I still understand the joke of Michael. Because I haven't fully watched the show, just YouTube clips. Oh, so that's actually... It's from... Like, Britney Spears. Yeah. Is that just like a different generation now, since you're almost 21? Do you just... It's just a pop culture reference of the olden days. It's crazy that we're getting to a time where, like, references that... You... Why is... No, Sherry. Damn it. No, I'm just not very social. I mean, same. It's Britney, bitch. It's just old Britney Spears stuff. Okay. Can I go in the bed? Yes, I want to sleep. Ugh! Sherry, go home. Yeah, that's showing my age. Of course. What's up with the bots, B? Oh, he's being so mean to you, Tibbs. Hang out later. Shit! No, it said hang out longer. I can't read. Damn it. I don't know what to do. Okay. I'll pretend I'm leaving. Okay, there you go. 31% trash. Nice. Not too trashy. Cookies. Nom 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 nom. Ugh. Actually, I think we're gonna be making some the peanut butter kiss cookies. You know, like the peanut butter cookies that just have like the kiss in the middle. Cause we got our kids a bunch of Hershey Kisses for. I want to sleep. For Easter, and so we just have a bunch of them. And last time we had a bunch, we made the kiss.
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says
hello.
Hello.
Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. And Mask. Hi. How are you doing? Welcome. Look at all these coins. Okay. Oh, also another announcement. I have changed the VIP redeem to certified chaos. So now that is now. Thanks for the honks. Look at all these coins. I'm not very social, so I don't hear about
poker
stuff.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Thanks for the whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't hear I don't hear about interesting shows that have those pop cultures. I simply watch whatever catches my attention. Yeah, same. Yeah, I'm not very social either. It's just, yeah. And I feel like I'm always behind on pop culture stuff. So especially now, anything current, it's over my head. I'm like an old person. Can you visit my DA? Of course, share your DA address and I would love to visit it. Share it and then anything you would like me to know about it. Chaos certified as noise. Thank you. I'm doing some stuff on my island right now. Nice. It'll take 5 minutes. Yeah, you have some time. I have a couple to look at. So finish up what you want to finish up. Save your DA and then you can post it in chat. Search by dream address. Okay, we're gonna do... Okay, so this is our mod Bex, her elegant tropical core. Okay, so 0, 3, 2, 9, 1, 4, 1, 3. And I've decided I'm gonna make this a monthly thing. Oops, wrong button. So the first Wednesday of every month, I want to do DA tours. One, I feel like it gives me some inspiration. And two, I just love seeing how creative everyone is. So even if you don't have a DA, but if you do play Animal Crossing and are working on an island, I would love to be able to visit your island. Maddie Moo, hi! Maddie does Dream Address tours like weekly, isn't that right? This is one of the first islands I made! Yay! Cozy Isle. Yep, it is. Okay, I'm so excited. So, Bex, let me know if I should start, like, make my way to the entrance and start there. Or... Yeah, every Monday. Yeah, so if you guys like seeing the DA tours and you want to see more regularly, definitely go follow Maddie. She does a lot of Animal Crossing content and it's such a nice place to hang out. Honestly, it's been so long since I've seen it, I don't even remember. Okay, I'm so excited. Already I see the flag and I love that. But before I get started, I'm gonna go grab my soda out of the fridge. I need a drink. Oh, you're the best. Thank you. But you are. So no you. Drop the pepper. Honestly, it has been a hot minute since I've done Animal Crossing. And I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall. No, you. I need one of those emotes. What you're drinking? My choice of poisoned Diet Dr. Pepper. My husband got me one yesterday, and so I'm drinking it today. Okay, open your eyes. Opens your eyes. That always reminds me when my husband has a brother who's 8. And I used to watch him and take care of him when he was really little. And he used to be really into, like, doing magic tricks. And so he would say, everyone, close your eyes. And then opens your eyes. So whenever I see that on here, I'm like, oh. Yum, yes. Dr. Pepper is the best. And you cannot change my mind. But... I always love to know what's everyone's drink of choice. Like, if you could have any drink. What are you drinking? Okay, first let's look at the map. Oh, Bones! Bones! Look at all these cute little villagers. Bob and Cookie and Kiki and Tank. Marcy, Marina, Eloise. Eloise is a cute one. Annalise, Bones, and Antonio. Diet Dr. Pepper is the best. Yes, it is. I already knew you'd like that tip. Coca-Cola, nice. Yeah. Diet Coke is my favorite. I grew up in a family that drank diet sodas. And It has like, that's what I have to drink. I can't drink normal sodas. It's not like it's, I can't explain why, but whenever I drink diet soda or non-diet, it makes me feel instantly sick. have a Coke Zero. Nice. I'm kind of addicted to Diet Coke, to be honest. Same. Yeah, I'm either drinking this or Diet Coke. It's not good. Okay. So I want to try to go over to... Look how cute this is! Oh, it's like a little... Regular sodas are like overwhelmingly sweet to me. Same. But the thing is, which I feel like what makes me not understand is that I have such a big sweet tooth and I love sweet things, but just normal sodas or sugary drinks, I can't do. Look how cute this is. These codes are so cute. Little like pool entrance. I have the biggest sweet tooth too. Yes. So like, give me any sort of like sweet cookies, candies. I'm like all for it. That doesn't hurt my tummy. But I take one sip of a sugary drink and it's game over. Ooh, those shells are pretty. The beach fishing spot. Oh. Okay, don't worry about the inside of the houses or the beaches. Okay, they aren't really decorated. Perfect. Then I won't worry about going inside the houses. That's cute. Oh, I love the gyroids. I love decorating with them. So cute. Whose house is this? Hank's house. I can drink sugary adult beverages though, no problem. Yes. Isn't it weird how things like that work? Ooh, I love the- Look at these lights. Ooh, this is nice with the waterfall right there. It's almost like a little infinity pool moment. Can I not play on this? This is nice. Aww. I like this, and I love the starlings. My beads are ready? What do you mean, my beads? I love the use of like the sand path everywhere. It definitely gives like the beachy feel. Those chairs are the best. Oh, that's a pretty balloon. Okay, let's try to go back here. Is this back? Welcome! Oh, look how cute! No, look! Rude! Just run away. I have this bead bracelet that are white. When they get out in the sun, they change color. That's so cool. Is it like a heat reactive? Take a picture. Because your character just does not want to stand still. How cute. Wait, yes to the teaser dress again. Hehe. It's my favorite. Next. Sort of got one. Photos now allowed, but streams are okay. Yeah, what do you mean, silver? What? Okay, super cute. Honestly, I love seeing people's islands. It's This is a very cute path. I know, this is super cute. I love the sand path. Okay, I think I saw some stairs over here. I got D&D, but I'll be lurking. Have fun lurking. And oh, I finished the show. I finished Little Witch Academia. It was so cute. It has such a good ending. But have fun with D&D. I know, and I just need to read. I need to read your story now. Oh, look at this cute little outdoor seating area. Oh, for the museum. Oh, this is lovely. These tiles are gorgeous. We have to talk about it later. Yes, we do. I love these tiles. Ooh. Oh, this is nice. It's like a little light. It's almost like a little library seating area for the museum. So pretty. Okay, and you have, looks like the shop over here. Oh yeah, where you look at that. So Bex, did you do this before the 2.0 update? I can't remember. I can't tell if these are old items or not. They all just mesh together for me now. Okay, I think we gotta go. This is after the update. Okay. See, I don't remember like what's before or after the update anymore. It's all the same. Ooh, cute. The campsite's right here. It's like a little pond. This was last year. Nice. Cookie. Ooh, this is cute. Little seating area. That's what I need to add to mine. Just like little random seating areas everywhere. Ooh, a nice little pool. Should I check out your house though, Bex? Did you do anything with your house? Oh. Oh, this is so cute. Like, I want to go visit here. Nah, it's not decorated. Okay. Oh, it's like a little campsite. Next to the water. Okay. Ooh, I like what you did with the outside of your house, though. I don't really see that choice of building very often, but that's perfect for, like, a beach island. Ooh, and more lounging. Ooh, a nice pool. I love these coats. They're so pretty. The flowers. This is so nice. Ooh, a little ice cream station. Ooh, oh, that's so lovely. Ooh, that's a pretty code. That lamp pose. Oh, this is so cute. Okay, I think I have to go down this way. This is the only, like, the hardest part for me when touring somebody's island, since it's not my island. I'm like, I don't know how much there is. Running through the flowers. Oh, I love all the flowers. Oh, ooh, this is cute. Like a little bakery. I always get lost or stuck. Yeah, I can only imagine. Ooh, this is nice. This is almost reminds me of like a little spa. That's pretty. Oh, and the path leads to the boardwalk. Beach. This is cute. Man, that's super cute. Okay, we saw the little tent area. Oh, I love this bridge. More seating. Oh yeah, this is the cookie cart. like a little boardwalk. This is so cute. Oh, hey. Hank. Who are you? How many chin-ups can you do? What is up with the jocks? Aw, cute little sitting area. Ugh, I just want to go to the beach. Cute. Little, like, underwater snow globe. The jars of candy. The hula. Oh, no, hula. So this is just viewing viewers' islands. Yeah. So anyone can save like a DA, which is a dream address. And then you can share that with people. And then they can come like see your island without like actually going to their island. It's just like a saved dream. So like you can't alter or do anything to the island. It's just saved at a certain point. Yeah, this is Bex's island. DA. Nice. Silver. Oh, I love this crap. It's so creepy. Bex, thank you for letting us see this one. I think I got everything. Unless if I miss something, let me know. Here. Silver, I'm going to add yours to the Discord just so I can keep track of it. Do you have a theme with your island? Silver? Silver. So we did see this one. Made a little check mark to it so I can keep track. I think you saw it all. Nice. Okay. My dream island was last saved June 2023. Don't know if I did much after that. I barely touched the game before leaving it for a few months. Yeah, that's usually how it goes for me. Like I'll play, and then like nothing. Just build. It's okay then. Okay. You can see some areas are not complete. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't have to be totally done, but if you want me to check it out so far. I love to see what people do with this. Okay, so the next one, Bex has another one. I want to wake up. So Bex's other one is a dark witchy forest core. I'm excited to see this. I can hear my husband talking to my daughter. If you want to be an astronaut when you grow up. Again, don't bother with the beaches or inside. Cool. I love how they wake up. Damn. Okay, and if we have time, like a decent amount of time after touring all the dream addresses, I will be playing some Paleo. But if we can fill the time with dream addresses, that would be awesome. I was stuck at 4 stars and started spamming stuff to reach 5 stars. Yeah, then remove some stuff again after gaining 5-star flowers. Nice. And just started focusing on the villagers I want. The last one you want is the Egyptian cat for the desert corner. Ooh. But the Roman bear won't leave. Dude, seriously, when there are villagers that like refuse to leave, there's like nothing more infuriating. Almost done. Perfect. You still got time mask. I'd like to You have a hippo on your current island? I'm sorry. Not a hippo. Yeah, that was Rory for me. And ugh. The audacity of that lion. Oops, not that. He was my first campsite villager. No! No! Okay, so this is Fae Spire. 2 8 4 6 2 5 5 6 6 0 0 8 Okay. Am I doing my address code ready immediately? Because I took a screenshot. Nice. And apparently I did do something 6 months after the last stream save. I got not one, but two white sharks. Nice. That is actually pretty impressive. Sharks are hard to catch. They're hard to find. Ooh. Sorry, I'm gonna be burpy because of my pop. So sorry. Drift and compile and emerge within the dream. Maybe I can. I don't have Spotify set up yet. Maybe I can put on some Spotify. Ooh, your flag choices have been so lovely. Okay, let's look at the map. Face fire. Ooh, Quinn, Axel, Sherb, Marina. Ooh, Marina is on both. Sprinkle's cute. Felicity, Blanche. Oh, I just had this one autofill on my island. Riga, Flo, and Fauna. Okay. I'm gonna try to make my way to the entrance. This is super cute. It definitely has that dark. The dark witchy vibes to it. Okay, I think I sneak through this way. I'm like closing my eyes. I don't want to see it. But I always love going to the entrance. Oh, this is so pretty. I love the use of the black flowers. Black flowers are my favorite. Mixed with the gold and purple. Very nice touch. Okay, let's go this way. Ooh, we have a museum down here. Ooh, with the moon lamp. In the front. Beautiful. Oh, that's a nice little shot. Let's see. Hey, that's cute. Watch this. Okay. Let's do a little tricky trick to make it go higher. Do handheld. Make this go all the way up. And then go back to bird's eye. And you go a little bit higher. Look at that. That's really cute. I like your little... I like it. Poison, hi! How are you doing? Happy time zones. You guys, if you didn't know, Hoisin is streaming now too. I think I must have missed some streams, but how's the streaming been going? Having some noms? Ooh, I love these of the flowers and the plants and the glowing moss. You gotta feel it on Monday! Congrats, friend! That's so exciting. Ugh, that's so exciting. This is such a lovely island. Ooh, it's kind of like a dark foresty vibes. Ugh, I love it so much. Just all the trees and flowers. Ooh. I feel like some shady stuff goes over here. It really is. How are you? Did you have a good Easter weekend? I did. It was a really nice, pretty chill Easter weekend with my family. Did some Easter egg hunts with the kiddos. Got to have a yummy dinner with my family. And I just really chilled. It's nice. My husband works weekend, so he got Sunday off. So that's always a win for us. But how was your weekend? Oh, this is... Ooh, I like this. A little fortune-telling spot. Oh, I love this suspicious cauldron. The campsite. Oh, I love the lamps and the vines. Like, these are all some of my favorite items in this game. You can interact with the cauldron. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I love it so much. Oh, I love that variation of it too with all the colors. Okay. Oh, this is lovely. It's definitely, I totally get the dark forest witchy vibes from this. It was chill. My not so little lives far away, so I really don't do anything Easter related. Yeah. That makes it a little more challenging, but yeah, if I didn't have kids, I wouldn't really do anything either. We don't celebrate it for religious reasons. We celebrate it for candy reasons. That is a candy holiday for us, thank you. But if you celebrate it for religious reasons, that's so awesome. Ah, I love looking at the ocean. The sea. Wait, go down, you missed something. Okay! I think I just saw a vine. I was like, ooh, I want to climb it. Okay, I'll just keep going this way, maybe. Ooh, that's so pretty. I love the sky color. Is that the 5 a.m. time? It does seem like a morning time. It must be a morning time because at the evening, it's like the orange. This is really lovely. Left and down. Ooh, the caves. Did I miss this? I'm just roaming. Bebex, thanks for confirming the time. I love the caves. There you are! Yeah, take a picture with me. Every time. Go back. Welcome! Fighting is my favorite lighting and music in PCNH. Yeah, it's so good. I definitely like the music, for sure. But I personally love the dusk lighting when it's kind of like the warm light. No! Look! Come this way. It's like impossible to get pictures. I love these bridges. Okay, I normally went that way. Okay, now go back where you were going. Okay. Yes, that was lovely. Run. I think I saw I need to go like back around this way. like this path. How does the Dream Island clock work? Yeah, so the time it is saved and the progress is from there. Yeah, so whatever time you save it, like, it saves at that time, and it, like, doesn't change the time. So, like, it won't get later in the game. So it will always be, like, at this time for her dream address. I like this path. It's really pretty. I seriously love a good custom code, and this is lovely. Loverly. Oh, maybe it does progress from there, does it? I mean, I could totally be wrong. So, like, if I hung out here a while, it would change. I haven't really hung out on a dream address long enough to really know. So I could totally be wrong about that. Ooh, this is so pretty. Ooh, tombstone. Because honestly, I keep learning stuff about Animal Crossing, like, every time I play. Or every time I watch a stream. This is lovely. Ooh, this path too. I think it does change, but it starts at the same point. Okay. See? I didn't know that. So, Hoisin, no need to be sorry. It does make sense that it does progress. Now that I'm thinking about it, I think I saved my dream at Island when you started streaming. Really? I guess that is... You said it's been about 6 months. I mean, I've been streaming... Gosh. I'm getting close to the 1 year mark. But mid-2023. Yeah, that's about when I started streaming. I think it was June. No, April. I think I started streaming in May. I don't know. I can't remember. So 10 months ago, yeah. Yeah, because I think it's coming up on 10 months or 9 months. I don't know. Ooh, a garden! I love a good garden moment. End of May, start of June, yeah. Perfect. That's a great way to check. 9 months. That's so crazy. That's seriously so crazy. You, hello. Look at this garden. I followed up the starts almost 10 months ago. That's seriously hello. So crazy.
Hello.
Hi, Hugh. Poison for 2 months? It's seriously been 2 months. Okay, I don't know what it is, but, like, the time with stream stuff, like, it goes way over my head. It feels like it's been so long, but also not long at all. Okay, yeah. Oh, we didn't see that up there, I don't think. Ooh, Cheeto munchies. Nice. I had some Cheetos a little bit ago. There's a... Oh. Ads are going to be coming soon. About 5 minutes. I like this area. I'm sorry. I've got burps. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, this is so lovely. Ooh, I have to do it. Ooh, smart. That must be for just your own convenient purposes. But I love warp pipes. Did I go up there? Yes, that's where I ain't sure what time I saved my island. But it doesn't matter because I save it now. It's just gonna turn to a 2 a.m. visit, yeah. Look at that. Look at all the tulips. Okay, I think that's almost everything. I think I need to go below here again. I didn't really look down here. Look at this nice little seating area. Again, you found some really nice codes for the paths. Ooh, I like the well right there. Stuck. This was lovely, Bex. Oh, I love a good witchy, dark themed island. No, Frigga. She's a sleigh. Look at that winged liner. I've been trying to be better with winged liner. I'm doing it. I spent a lot of time on Pinterest, dude. It's a problem for me, especially when I'm like in my Animal Crossing kick. I cannot get off Pinterest. I think that was everything. Yeah, it was done so well. So everyone, you can give some hype in chat for Bex and letting us see her builds. Thanks, Bex. I was so excited to finally tour those. I don't think I missed anything. Fun fact, a long time ago, 6 years ago, I couldn't tell Pinterest and Patreon apart. I mean, yeah, probably same. But also, fun fact about Pinterest. I joined Pinterest so long ago that it was at the point where you had to request to join.
Oh my glob. What the stuff are you doing?
Oh my glob. Okay. So, like, I've been on Pinterest a long time. And yeah, it was back when you had to like request to join. So it was wild. There we go. I want to wake up. Okay, but the ad is supposed to be starting in about 2 minutes. I might start a little early. And then we'll get the ad, the next stream address up and going. So thank you, Bex. But yeah, I'm also bad. Like, if they start with the same letter and, like, the names look similar, it's, like, part my dyslexia, part my brain. I can't tell things apart. What? Lysdexia. I can't remember if I've... if you've toured my museum island yet. I don't think I've toured it, but I think I saw it when I was in your stream. You were touring it that day. I would love to tour it if you want me to. That was so cool. Was about to say my dream and just go to Discord only to find someone sent my code 30 minutes ago. Yes, I posted in there just because you posted in chat. So I just put it there so I could have it on my list. Okay, so friends, I'm gonna run the ads now. It's supposed to start in 50 seconds anyways. I'll get the dream address loaded up and then we'll start the tour after ads are done. So thank you for being patient and sticking through the ads. We're not gonna miss anything. Yeah. Okay, so let's get this loaded up while friends are watching ads. Sounds like an excuse for me to read manga. Nice. Seven ads. Yeah. Do-do-do-do. Yep, I run ads once an hour. I know you can't hear me. I want to dream. Loading, loading, loading. Okay. Search by dream address. Awesome. Next time I'm gonna head out soon. Okay, perfect. Let's see. Yeah, Hoisin, if you're here, I'm gonna start doing this every month. But I'll repeat this also when the ads are done. 7147 15. Okay. Wild Edge, I think so. Yay for more dream address tours. Okay, sorry. I had to get something out of my throat. Open your eyes. Dreaming peacefully of an island named Wild Edge. Okay. Ads are almost done. Ugh. Okay. All right, ads should be done. Are we back out of ad jail? You guys, thank you for being so patient sticking through the ads. I know they can be long, but I have it set up to run only once an hour so it doesn't disrupt. So now we're good for another hour. Awesome, back from ads. Thank you for letting me know. And Hoisin, I don't know if you heard me. I'm gonna start doing the DA tours once a month. So yeah, we can totally check yours out next time. If you do want to post it in the Discord, you can still, if you want to post it, if you're ready to post it, you can. Or if you want to join the Discord and post it on your own time, feel free. I have a link pinned at the top of chat. I haven't had ads on mobile in weeks. It's so weird. Oh, that's so nice. I'll do it later. Perfect. Yeah, no rush. You don't even have to do it if you change your mind. But it's it. My ads were done for a while. Oh, perfect. See, you never know. I have my ad manager up. I have my little announcement alerts that are supposed to be tracking it, but who knows what Twitch actually decides to do. So thank you guys for just being patient with ads. I can only control them so much, apparently. Okay, so we are on Silver's Island. I'm really excited. Oh, let's check out this map. Look at this pathing and the terraforming. Night flare, twilight. Ooh, Zucker, Twiggy, Tia, Elvis, Klaus, Fauna, Whitney, Audie, Phoebe, and Fete. These are cute villagers. Okay, let's go look. Ooh, it looks like it's set in wintertime. I think I have a delay, so don't expect immediate response. Oh, yeah. I never do. I know there's a delay. Twilight is my second account. Nice. Ooh, this is cute pathing. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna start by going this way. Fauna! The cute little baby! Oh, these guys are cute! Oh yeah, so smart to have like the in-game path down first. Try refreshing, sometimes that makes the delay better for me. Yeah, that's a good advice. Thanks, Bex. Winter because I set my island to southern because most of my friends are northern. Winter is summer. Yeah. And summer is southern, yeah. Yeah, I know the it's like reversed. Ooh, I love your orchard. So organized. I accidentally paused and it auto refreshed a bit better now. Nice. Sorry, in and out, making some food. You don't worry about it. You're totally fine. This is the mini orchard. Okay. Let's go. Maybe this way. Oh, let's go this way. Jack, hi. Wait, was your PC delivered? Wasn't it like, was it delivered? How are you? Who are exploring now? We are exploring NF Silverblade's dream address. Ooh, yeah, the big. This is your character. So cute. Friday, okay. Sorry, I can't remember anything. That's still so exciting. Yes. And Playful Blackberry, hi friend, how are you? I'm a lurk, because I gotta get the dishes done. I feel that. That's why I'm always lurking, because I always have something to work on. Dishes or laundry or children or something. I love your outfit though. Look at this orchard. This is intense. Hi, Blackberry. How have you been doing? Gotta get my coin real quick. Yes. Don't forget, you guys can get your daily little bonus coins for the chaos coins. And if you haven't heard about them, it is a new thing I started, I think, like last week. Chaos coins. I do have a little graphic with all the info. It's something super fun to just cause chaos in stream. I remember just how much I did. I moved the right half of the big orchard. So I have a farm area. Nice. Okay. Let's go back over here then. This is the Roma Bear stupid house. You just need to leave. Ooh. Ooh, I like that you use the potted plants all around that. That looks nice. Ooh, lovely spot to sit on the swing. Ooh, I like the private beach. I want him to leave so I can buy Egyptian cat. Seriously, yeah. I am giving you the luck, the vibes for him to leave. There you go. Ooh, nice. Campfires to warn Red to not scam. Yes. I remember on my Rags to Riches Island, if anyone was here for that time, I had a sign on that island of Red, like a wanted sign for Red. Ooh. Nice. Stop. Ooh, the trees. Let's see. That's nice. That's a cool touch, the money trees with the gold flowers. Respect. That's fun. I'm glad you like that. Yeah, the random one, I'll just throw up like a random little GIF sticker without any sounds. Golden flowers and money trees. Nice. Workbench. Oops. Oh, I picked up a weed. But it doesn't matter. There's some houses. Do you want me to check out houses? Ooh, look at this pretty 5-star. Flower. Okay. Pants high. Ooh, more money trees. Thanks for lurking, friend. My main house just has the main room decorated. Okay. is that I think Twilight's was on the right. I'll look at the main room and half the basement. I always need inspo left house. Okay, perfect. I did it. Ooh. I love the wallpaper. Now go check out the basement. I always need inspo for inside the house. It's always my struggle. Ooh, like a little game room. I like this. Can we play ping pong? I wish I would like shoot the ball. The train table. The pinball. I love the interactable stuff. Maddie, thank you for lurking. Thanks for creeping. Have fun. Thank you. Thanks for saying hi and for lurking. Always good to say hi to you. Alright, go lay back on. The way Homer vanishes into the void of the house. Yeah. I grew up watching The Simpsons, so I have a special place in my heart for Homer and all The Simpsons. Whose house is this? This is a cute house. Audie's. Oh, I knew that was Audie's house. Or at least it looks like her original one. Ooh, look at all these flowers. Oh, this is cute. I like what you did here. This little seating area with the campfire. Ooh, look at this terraforming. This is lovely. Ooh, the little shopping area. This is really cool terraforming. I like the elevation option in this game. Yeah. Reminder, middle area for last. Okay. The middle area. Like. Yeah. Too late. Oh, sorry. You're in the middle area. I was like, am I in the middle area? Let's just pretend that we didn't see this. Sorry, I'm so bad about navigating around. Oh, there's a way to go this way. Elvis. The toilet lion. So cute. Oh, a little laundry spot. Cute, right next to the waterfall. Ooh! Shooting stars! Oh, I can't go that way. Can I sneak around? Oh. Oh, yeah. I feel that. Yeah, you can't build anything on the third level. Yeah. But yeah, it's nice to have the different elevations because you can really play with, like, perspective builds that way. And it's really fun. Okay. Now I'm lost. How do I... Here we go. My Animal Crossing experience is limited to New Leaf. Yeah, like I know I said it before, but I think it'd be so fun to play that. Ooh! Okay. I think I need to go down. I'll come back to this spot. I think I need to go down. Is there a spot here? Ooh, ladder. And so there's the orchard. We need to take a look over on this side. I think I started going that way. Nice little entrance. Aw, cute. It's like a little park. I can see this becoming like a little park. Oh, the lighthouse. Okay. I don't think I've gone up here. I love all the flowers. Ooh, this looks so cool. Your little rock garden. Okay, I gotta know how long it took you to do this. How long did it take the rock garden? Ooh, solar powered. Look at you go. Where did your character go? I forgot. I want to try to take a picture. Some of the pet or have to leave because I changed plants halfway through placing them. Yeah. That's the struggle. Look at me! Oh, that actually turned out to be a cute picture! Is that? I know I always say this wrong, but if you're talking about the character from Luffy, technically yes, but more of a gardening setup. Someday I'm gonna break down and watch One Piece, like maybe. I know. Oh, he posted a DA! Yay! I'm so excited. Oh, the terraforming of this is so cool. I just like how the middle of the flower roof is slightly lighter. Like this. The custom path was buggy. Yeah, I've noticed, and what I've learned from experience with the paths, like if there's some transparent tiles like in the custom code, it will blend with the floor underneath, but if it's all opaque and there's like no transparent little spots, it will stay whatever color it is. So it gets buggy that way. This is lovely. Garden Rock took me one day. Time traveled, so maybe 2 to 3 hours. That's still some dedication. Someday I'll do a rock garden, but I have yet to ever do one. That is lovely. Okay, that's a little work in progress. Can I jump? Annette, hello! That explains why the edges are darker when placed on dark earth path. Yes. Yeah, so if that is supposed to be a code in the middle, it's probably has like no transparencies. So like if you are able, I mean, it sucks and it's also understandable. That, like, if you find this code from somebody else, you can't edit it. But sometimes I wish you could edit, like, in this situation, just to add, like, one little transparency spot so it can blend. Because I found a lot of codes that I really love and I want to put it on top of in-game paths, but it just doesn't work. Because, like, the colors don't work. If you want to build a rock garden, then look online for the mannequin method. I've seen that before. I've seen the mannequin method. Ooh, M&M's for Annette's munchies. Yeah, I don't know if I can edit it because it wasn't mine. Yeah, so probably not. So bummer. You could fix it by doing, like, taking the in-game path out underneath it. But I know you can have that all over. Nom 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 nom. I need to go to Costco get more peanut butter M&Ms. So yummy. All right, did I miss any areas, Silver? I feel like I got it. I think, did we get the little campsite? Actually, yes. I don't think I saw the campsite. So that's down here. You missed the top area with the solar. Okay, I think I saw a piece of that, but yeah, I think I need to go find the way up. There's ladders. Okay, perfect. Thank you for reminding me, because I know I saw that. And I was going to try to find something to climb, but I forgot. That's what happens with my brain. Okay, so the solar was behind this. I think I have to go up here. There's a ladder. This area is planned for a campsite with forest. Ooh, but I just got the campsite there for now. Yeah. Look at this. Ooh, even a satellite. Nice. It's almost like this is powering the community center. Oh, I love those. You all gotta turn on. Do these interact? That moves too? All the space items in this are so cool. See, I didn't know that moved. That is so cool. I did not know either. Well, now you know. See, I swear, anytime you watch somebody stream Animal Crossing, at least this is how it is for me, I always learn something new. Always. Even though this game has been out for 4+ years now. It's wild. Okay, I think now that's everything. It's so cute. I love all the flowers. That's everything. Awesome. Silver, thank you so much for sharing that DA. Everyone, give some hype. For Silver. Hype. I'm done. Yay. Mask. If you feel free to post it in the Discord, but if you don't want to do the Discord, you can just post it in chat. I'm not too picky about that. I broke 3 shovels. Oh no. But thank you, Silver. That was awesome. If you ever get back into it and like finish the island, you'll have to let me know because I would love to see it. Okay. Yay. And then we got blackberries. Okay, I'm just putting a check mark on the ones that I've seen. I've done a lot. I just need to update the dream address. Perfect. Oh, good night. It's 3:05. Yes, go to bed. Good night. Thank you so much for sharing. But good night. Okay, now to see blackberries. Yeah, Mask, once you have your DA, feel free to share it on Discord in the link. Yep. My DA, yes! In chat, perfect. Also, I need to... bear to leave my island so I can invite Desert Cat. Yeah. So, yes, good luck with that. I know that can be such a pain. Search by dream address. Okay, so now we're gonna be looking at blackberries. Playful Blackberry is also a streamer, so I have so many streamer friends now. I need to update some of the auto shoutouts. So if you guys aren't following, the streamer. I am a moderator. Does a mod want to shout him out? Shout out Label Blackberry. Because apparently I'm not a mod. Francesca, hello. Could be a lurky turkey. Oh, you guys, also, Francesca is also a streamer. Her shadows are working. But she was just in her stories that they're so close to 100 follower goal. So if you're not following, go click her link and give her a follow so we can help reach that goal. Oh, perfect. Thank you, Hugh. I need a fix here. I need to write that down. Make myself a mod. I need to add streamer to shout out command. You gotta love the technicalities of all these bots. Okay. Thank you. Of course. I know how exciting it is to hit like those first few goals. And really every goal. Okay, let's see this one. Okay. And Mass, thank you for the DA. I saw that. 2 9 1 1 1 2 nope. 2 7 3 7 9 4 0 Confirm. Okay, let's load up. Let me make a note. Calypso, yes. Like. Okay, I need to make notes. If I have thoughts, I need to write them down, or else it doesn't work. Oh, wrong button. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to use my keyboard to play Animal Crossing. That's how much I've been playing Paleo lately, and not Animal Crossing. I'm just using my keyboard. There we go. My COVID island! Yay, COVID islands! So much fun. I'm gonna get this. Copy. Okay, perfect. I got that in my list. Do I have to wear a mask? Right? Can we please not go back to that? Okay. Blackberry, should I start at the entrance? Okay, I need to look at the map first. Look at this pretty map! Tammy and Bluebear Kid. Oh, Meringue, I love Meringue. And Filbert? Wolfgang Rolled. Chirp and Gala. Oh, what cute. What cuties. Oh, someone's trying to call me. I don't know who that is. I like the hearts in the middle. Wait, did I miss the hearts in the middle? I did! Those are so cute! Yeah, is it crafted or naturally occurring? I'm gonna guess crafted, but sometimes they get cute little ones. Kashinima? Hello! I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. Or if you have something else you'd like to go by, but welcome. Terraformed, yes. Oh, look at the snowman! Okay, I'm gonna start... I don't even know. I love how you have the arrows, thank you. AC, I miss playing it. And play. I know, sometimes I get on a little kick, I love playing, and then I get burnt out, and then I play it or see it again, and I'm like, yes, I want to play. So I think next month, I'm officially going to start my next island. Because I have been still in my Palea kick, but I think next month we'll start a new island. And I think the day that we start a new island, I'm going to do one of my cosplays. Okay, sorry. Look at all the seashells on the beach. Okay. A little orchard. We're Palea. Palea is so fun, you guys. It's so fun. And also, just because I recently found out about this, if you haven't started playing Palea and you want to play Palea, you should use my referral link because I get cute little things. You can call me Shima, but if y'all want to call me Mango, okay. It might honestly be easier if I call you Mango, so more easy. Yes, thank you. Thank you for letting me know that. But welcome in, Mango. But I'm guessing it's been a while since you've played some Animal Crossing. Oh, I love how you've done with the little village area. Everyone has like their own little flower garden. It's so lovely. Ooh, another little like mini orchard. I love the use of the fences.
Good morning, Starshine.
Thank you so much for the
flow. The earth says hello.
I do have anonymous alerts up, so. Nice to meet y'all. Yes, welcome in.
Stop it. Get some help.
I do need some help. Thank you. Ooh, the exercise ball. I don't think the weight does anything. It'd be so funny if it like tried to lift it up. Okay, let's keep going this way. Ooh, the black and white flowers. That looks really pretty. I'm gonna grab some dinner. I'll be back in a bit. Okay, sounds good, Bex. Yeah, I stopped playing when they added the DLC decorating houses. Ooh. See, that's when about the time I got like back into Animal Crossing. I first got it back around the time that it came out in 2020. But at that time I also had a one-year-old, so I didn't have a whole lot of time to play, but I would play off and on. And also I was struggling with Joy-Con drift, and so it was just like impossible to play. But then I really got back into it when I got a pro controller. And I think the DLC was out. But I didn't get the DLC until about, it was like almost 9 months ago now, because it was when I hit affiliate I got it. And that was less than a year. Okay. See, I don't think I missed anything over here. If I miss something, Blackberry, if you see that I miss something, just yell at me. This is so cute. Oh, I love the little like quilt pattern down here. That is so cute. The puzzles and the picnic. Are you allowed to own a pro controller if you're a noob asking for a friend? Well, I own two of them, so yes. It is allowed. I bought the game by accident. Oh no. But I was like, I'll try it out. How do you I'm sorry that this was an accident buy, because it was like $60. I enjoy this game. It's really fun and nice and relaxing. Let's go up here. Ooh, look at this. The museum entrance. Oh, this is lovely. Oh, so cute. All the flowers around in the painting. Eat the little sign for red. Okay, wait. Did I miss something over here? This. cute. Little like coffee shop. Cute. I love the use of that. It makes it look like a little waiter. Oh, cute. And my Switch was released in 2017 and never gave me drift. You are one of the lucky ones. Because I think that's... We got it shortly after the Switch came out. And yeah, the Joy-Cons that came with that Switch are toast. How do you accidentally buy a game? You never know. It's a happy accident, though. If you're going to accidentally buy any game, this is a good one. This is a cute little library. Aww, ooh, like the little placemats. This is so cute. A little sign for Red. Okay. The light trees are so fun. Ooh, I'm gonna step in your Zen garden. This is such a cute idea. You have your mask on. Aw, Lexi. Okay, so cute. Your character's outfit is adorable. Come out here so we can take a picture. You're not keeping distance. We have the same glasses on too. Maybe if I do a reaction. Come here. Cute. Oh, come on. I think I got a cute one. Oh, I love it. Okay, this Zen garden. This is such a cute idea. The codes are perfect. And putting your rocks in it. This is such a cool idea. Oh, it'd be really cool. Just had an idea to do like a total like Zen type island. A lot of the bamboo and like a rock garden like that. Cute little diner. Pizza Planet! So fun. I was like, damn, why did it cost under 30 bucks? Yeah, I added to cart and totally forgot to delete it and bought it, the Pokemon Sword. Oh no. Yeah, that would do it. Oops. Too bad. Yeah, there's not really any return. Well, at least if you added it to your cart, you had some sort of interest in it. So that definitely makes it nicer. So it's not like a totally random game that you never heard of that you pay 60 bucks for. Yeah, I love this Zen garden. I might try to get a... Let's see. Get out of the way. Well, that's not like the best picture. I wonder if I do the handheld mode, if that would be better. I don't think I've ever really seen a little Zen garden like this. With the We're Open sign in the back. Aw, it's so good. Okay, I think we need to go down here. Ooh, did you do a rainbow garden? Love it. Love it, love it, love it. I love all the flowers in this. Ooh, little flower patch. Ooh, were you trying to do like flower breeding in here? Have fun, gotta run. Bye, Mom. Everyone say bye, Mom.
Just want you to know, if you need anything, don't be shy.
Looks like a breeding area, yeah.
There are no rules in this house. Not like, a regular mom.
I'm a cool mom. Yes, you are a cool mom. Flower breeding was fun to do. And I was really working on flower breeding until I discovered Treasure Islands. And then it was game over for that. Oh, all the flowers are so pretty. Ooh, I love all your signs too. Those custom codes for the signs are so cute. Hi, Mom. Yes, it was for breeding. There were so many flowers. Awesome. Yeah, I love these little signs. Ooh, the lighthouse on the pier. Cute! Look at those codes! Cute! Anything over here? It's probably not, but... Ooh, someone lost their book! I was able, though, on my Rags to Riches Island, I was able to breed gold roses on my own, and I was really proud of that. Look at this cute little beach spot! Cotton candy to the pier. Oh, cute! That's a cute code. Get a drink. You've had really good sign codes. Oh my goodness, all the little tree orchards. I wish I could share my new leaf town with you. I know. Are you able to at least maybe take pictures? Is there a way to like take pictures and at least share the pictures? Maybe we'll do that. Ooh, see if anything, that's a good, like, alternative. Because especially seeing your skills with decorating in Palea, I would love to see your Animal Crossing skills. A little duck pond. I love the ducks. Oh, the sign for the library. The heart pond! Look at this! This is so cute! Okay. Let's try to take a picture here. Okay, that is all the way up. So let's go here. Look at that. That's kind of cute. That's adorable! Oh, I love the hearts. That's so sweet. I feel like that fits you so well too, Blackberry. All the yellow. Okay, I think... Let's see, I think I need to go this way and then go back down. Or this way. Did you do your house? You can go in my house if you like. Perfect. Aw, new little puppy dogs. That's so cute. Oh, this is so cozy. Oh, this is such a good wallpaper. Definitely makes it extra cozy. I think I used it in a cafe build. Ooh, that's a cool piece of artwork. Go back here. Sounds like a trap. crap. Ooh, a nice pink bathroom. I like this. Cute. Cute, cute, cute. You can go in my house if you'd like. Probably gonna make you do the dishes. Yeah. Aha, you're here. You have to clean for me. Ooh, this is nice. Ooh, that plate there looks lovely. Ooh, this is really well done. All the, like, these are like the imperial items, I believe. Ooh, it's a little game board. I love this. Let's shake everything. Oh, that's pretty lamp. That's so nice. I feel like anytime I do a tour, I'm like, ooh, I love this. Ooh, that's so nice. Ooh, it's so pretty. I'm not good at, like, I don't know. I love seeing other people's islands. It's just so crazy and so cool to see everyone's different perspectives and everyone's creativity. That's nice. That's a nice little playset. Oh, that's just a cozy kitchen. I love this sunflower rug. And the yellow mixer. Yes, please. Tours need a thesaurus so you don't say lovely and awesome every time. I need to expand my vocabulary. Did I already go this way? Yes, thank you, Mask. Yeah, I have it written down on my Discord, so I have it for easy access. But thank you for posting it again. Oh yeah, I already went in here. And then Blackberry, was there anything else on the island that I might have missed other than finishing up looking at the house? Because if not, then we'll finish up looking at the house. I think that's it. Awesome. It was so cool. Ooh! Under the sea vibes. All the purple. I love the wallpapers that move. All these items. Ah, so cool. I'm not saying that you do that. Oh, I do that. Don't, no. I'm just poking. Yup, yeah, it's, no. I will say that about myself. I need to expand my vocabulary. Ooh, a little workstation, like a little garage. And I did it with no treasure islands or time travel. Okay, that's yeah. No time travel is impressive. Yeah, that is so cool. No treasure islands, no time travel. That is dedication and true talent. Jeez, yeah, all those mermaid things without that. Ugh. Okay, so cute. This was such a cute island. Blackberry, thank you so much for sharing this. Oh, did I look at this? A cute little eating area. I don't think. Oh, did I not see this? A little pool. That's how I got 900 hours in the game. Oh. My mother-in-law's trying to call me, but I cannot talk to you right now. All right, thank you, Blackberry. Some hype. Hi, Blackberry. This is so much fun. I'm so excited to start making this a regular thing. And even if we get to a point where maybe not a lot of people are sharing DAs, we can always look on Pinterest. And if you're ever on Pinterest and see like DA maps or see somebody who you think we should go see. Thank you for the shout out, Hugh. One more time. It Thank you, thank you. Okay. So now we're gonna go see masks. Mask, is there anything you want to like say about your island before we get there? Do you have any theme or anything special like that? Mine short. Don't worry about it. I'm not tell you. Perfect. I want to dream. I'm not a streamer. Well, we could still shout you out for as a thank you. dream address. Yeah, you can still have a shout out. We could still shout you out. Maybe I need to make like a generic shout out. Okay. So we have 5, 4, 4, 4, 8, 5, 1, 9, 9, 6, 2, 8. I don't stream either yet. Ooh, is it in the works? Is it in the works? I'll be so excited. I always love when I hear people like start streaming or they want to stream. I'm like, yes, do it. Cozy Bay. Perfect. It's just, honestly, it's so much fun. Not anytime soon, but I did just get a new PC that can handle it. Oh. That's gonna be so fun. Seriously, streaming is just so much fun. Especially for someone who, like me, who's like really introverted, but still loves connecting with people. This is like the perfect... One more follow for you, Bex, for when it's soon, and then... I thought I was already following you, because I feel like you said that before, but... I'm now following you, too! Okay, the immediate music, the Sonic flag. This is awesome! Okay. So fun! I love the Mario items. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Who do you have? Marina. Ooh, it's been... Marina and Zucker have been on a few of them. Stitches! Oh, your character's so cute. Marshall, Judy, Fuchsia. Rolled, Shino, nice. Octavian and Maple, the baby. Got some cuties. Look at that map. Okay, I am going to snooze the ads. I will be snoozing them. Oh, look at this little Pokemon. Okay, let's see. This is so fun already. This is like my favorite item in the game, is the raccoon figurine. Okay, I think this would be where your entrance is. So cute. Oh, I love me the wheat fields. This is so cute. Oh, it's like a little maze. Cute. Okay, let's head this way. With some ramen and fish. These are such cute codes. Oh, the Pokemon. The skateboard. Cute. Okay, these little chairs. Yes. Ooh, spooky arch. Spooky arch. Okay, this is just so much fun. The eggs? Ooh, a little volleyball spot. Soccer. Ooh. Look at these on the beach. Ooh, the festival. That's still an event that I've actually never done on Animal Crossing. Is the festival 2022. Aw, bubblegum. Like a little gyroid choir. Cute, 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 cute. Aw, Judy's house. Gyroid orchestra. I know, isn't that so cute?
Get that card out of my face!
Shelby, hi! I saw you were streaming Paleo today. How was it? Last streaming Paleo. How are you doing, dude? And I'm also low-key sad that I forgot and missed your HHP event. How did that go? I was wanting to do a build for it, but that's usually how it goes for me, is that I see someone's doing a little challenge that I want to do. And then I forget about it. And it's always too late. When I actually played for 7 hours. Oops. Happy accident. The builds were great. That's so awesome. I caught a little bit of it. It was lurking. You're not addicted. You can stop at any time.
Stop it. Get some help.
This is so cool in here. But yeah, the challengers are always so fun. Okay, where do you want that way? Ooh, this is a fun little horse here. Look at all these flowers. Ugh. Like, I swear, I could do, like, a whole island just with, like, trees and flowers. Ooh, a lovely farm. Okay, let's go to the left. Ooh. Eli. Cozy Bay. Oh, okay. Will your character let me get a picture? Yay! I'll try to share these pictures in Discord later. Ooh. Yeah, this is just so fun. Secret Beach. Marshall. Yeah, I'm gonna peek over here. Oh, I think we already saw. Did I ever see this area? Yeah. Toy shop, cute. Okay, these blocks are so fun. Ooh, a space beach. I need to find a way to use one of these moons. I love this moon item so much, but I have yet to use it in any sort of build. All the sand codes and more gyroids. They're so fun to decorate with. Oh yeah, the beach towel. Yeah, in case you didn't know, this thing moves. We found that out last tour. all the dreaded Easter items. Huh, Sonic? Cute. Burp. Okay, let's go to the secret beach. The turtles? Am I not turtly enough for the turtle club? I love the footsteps. That's a cool touch. Ooh, the UFO. I love that this happens. Back in a few. No worries. No worries. The alien! Ah, shoot. Sorry, ads. Snooze. Didn't work. Didn't work. Okay. We'll wait a second. The ad didn't snooze for whatever reason. So if you're stuck in ads, sorry. This is so cool. Okay. I'm gonna just take a seat right here in the light. Do I have my sit emote? Oops. Oops. I think my daughter erased all of my things in here. Where's my sit? Or maybe I don't. It's very possible I don't even have it unlocked. That's accurate. Okay. Let's see. I think we still need to go to the right side of the island. So we'll just take a little pause. And then, yeah. So if anyone's still here, not in ads, where is this plan for the week? Oh, did I check my silly? Five percent? Come on, Botsby. Come on. Then trash. 31% trash. Ooh, mask is 37. Better than me. Silly. Ooh, playful blackberry. 74%. Noise. And mask 48% trash. I mean, it's... could be worse. It's less than 50%, so that's fine. 64% trash. Hey, your silly still beats the trash, so it's just like silly trash. That's awesome. Oh, I can hear my 2-year-old being mean.
Oopsie.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Yes. Okay, that should almost be done. Then we can continue looking at this. Okay, hopefully you guys are back from ads. Sorry, thought it was snoozed. It must not have worked. So I'm so sorry, but we should be out of ads for another hour. Okay, did we go all the way up here? I can't remember. Okay, we did do that way. There's just so much fun going on here. Mass, you might have to help guide me if I'm missing spots. Aw, little witty. I know what we already saw over here, but did I? I don't think I went up here. The gun. Oh, nice little seating area. I always think that bread, I don't know if it's supposed to be hot dogs, but it looks like hot dogs in there. Or it could be like a little donut. Ooh, a little carnival spot. And Shino's house. Shino's so cute. That's a cute sign for her. Let's see. I don't think I've been over here. Fuchsia. Ooh, Octavian's hidden back here. Ooh, what's on top of the castle? Oh, the little lucky cat. This is just so fun. Ooh, this campsite. I love it. Oh, kitchen, outdoor kitchen. Oh, this little maple sign. Okay, I love this little leaf table. It lied to me, I thought I could go back there. Ooh, that's a pretty little spot. Ooh, the sword in the middle, cool. Marshall, you look at the stars. Oh, cute. Cute. Ooh, little ice palace for Roald. Octavian. Oh, if only we could get new arches. Forever stuck in 2022. Ooh, all the mailboxes. Oh, okay, those are cute. Aww. Mask, do you want me to look in like inside your house or anything? Was that done? Yes, okay. I guess your house was just right. Don't look under the bed, though. Always a good rule of thumb. Look at this shined up house. Yeah, this is so fun. Okay, I actually love this. Oh, I need to go in here. I always have to go in the tunnels. Even though I know most of the time it's used just for convenience sake. Ooh, okay. Stuck. But I haven't gone to that spot. Look at that little froggy. Oh. Let's see. Let's go until it takes me back to the house. I love how you can like run and jump in it off the cliffs. Da, 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 da. Okay, is it not gonna take me back to the house? Okay, well. Probably just be faster to run there again. Hi, Shino! Okay, I love all the, what's it called, the shiny stuff. I can't remember the name. My brain's not braining. Look at this. The butterflies on the plants. This is a nice little kitchen. Okay, I think this is the last one submitted, but I kind of want to do my Attack on Titan Island. So if you guys want to see my Attack on Titan Island, I'll show you. Ah, the custom one. That's so cool. That's such a good idea to use a custom one like that on a bed. Sweet Debbie, hi. Put a dials under the bed. Look at all those codes. This is so cool. Ooh, nice little spot to eat soup. in this case on top of the bed. Yeah. Ooh, and a gaming setup. Perfect. Aw, those posters. This room is awesome. I love all of, like all of it. Like the chaos of it. I love. This is such a cool room. Like, I want that to be my room. Okay. I think we went in all those rooms. Maybe? This is so fun! Okay, those posters in the back, those must be the Sanrio ones. The one of Timmy and Tommy is so cute! Do I have- oh. No, I thought I had it turned on. I zoom. You didn't go up? Oh, the middle one? Okay. I was like, I feel like I missed one. Hehehe, friends! I love when friends see each other in chat. Okay, this is so cool. I love all the polishing. It makes me want to polish more things. Okay, so I think it's the back middle room that I missed. Yeah. Do 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 do. Yes. I love the door. Look at this cozy, nice little bathroom with like a haunted sink. This is nice. Nice and cozy, a little laundry and some privacy for your bath. That's a nice music choice. What is this one? Such a cute little bathroom. Debbie, thanks for lurking and creeping in the shadows. Okay, I think we need to go to the basement. Ooh, fancy gold car. And something suspicious in these boxes. I see steam coming out of boxes like that. It's very suspicious. Haunted mirror. All your trophies. Nice little storage room with the fancy car. So cool. Does it tell me what music it is if I can actually get to the player? Nope. Such a cool house. Okay, I feel like I've almost seen everything. We need to go over to the right. How does that big head fit in a car? Right? The same way that you can put full-ass grown trees in your pockets. It's that same logic. I need to go down here. I don't think I looked at this little spot. This is so cute! A little pond, pool-ish area with all the animals, the little frog. The Brewster, Brewstoid. Rolled. Okay, I think I've about seen all of it. Maybe not all the way back there on that beach. Ooh, all the footsteps. Christmas! We can get presents! all the cute cutouts. Mass, this island is so cool. You did such a good job. It's so fun. Thanks. Of course. Thank you so much for sharing the DA with us. I think so, unless you say otherwise, I think I saw everything. There's so much to see. And I don't want to miss anything in case I missed it. The T-Rex? You saw everything. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, so let's get some hype and some claps for Matt. Thank you so much. I love this little maze right here. Back to bed. I like the entrance music for the day, the dream. All right. So I think, yeah, we have the perfect amount of time to probably tour my Attack on Titan one. Golf clap. That'd be fun to find that sound. I'm gonna write it down. Golf clap.
Wow.
See, that's perfect. I love when I wear my watch during streams. It's like, oh, you gotta stand up. You can do it. I want to wake up. Okay. So the Attack on Titan Island is the one I made. And it's my first, like, official DA. It is themed and based off Attack on Titan. So I want to know who here has seen. That's kind of also why I wore my Levi shirt. If anyone's seen or at least knows Attack on Titan, it's like one of the greatest shows. It's so good. It's pretty intense. It is an anime. It's so good. The story, the characters, and the world, I've never seen AOT. I do not. I live under a rock. It's fine. So do I. I only first saw it. It's been out for years and years and years. And I watched it for the first time, like, within the last year. But I'm obsessed with it now. My husband's been trying to get me to watch it for, like, literally a few years. I'm like, no, I don't like anime. New to anime as of last year. Maybe October. Same. Yeah, I'm still very new. But I'm, like, totally obsessed with anime now. Like, it's, we've watched so many anime shows since I've actually started liking it. Because we got little kids, and so we have a lot of time at home. Especially when it's, like, bedtime, so we've watched a lot of anime. How far into One Piece are you? Not at all. I haven't even started. I have not even started. Okay, what is my DA address? I might need to find a guide or something to, like, condense it down. Cancelled. Fine. I am being cancelled. I know it's, like, such a good show, but just the length of it intimidates. Eight, nine. There's guides for sure to avoid filler. Probably will do that. Yeah. Did you at least watch the live action? I have not yet. Would you recommend watching it? Yeah, it is daunting. I don't blame you for not starting. Yeah. But I feel like people could easily, like, counter argue. It's like, well, you could, like, not rewatch the same shows over and over again. But, you know, my comfort shows. Yes, okay. Well, maybe I'll add that to my list. Well, I will add it to my list of live action. And if I really like that, then I'll definitely consider really starting the anime. It's called Parody, is that correct? Yes, it is. I miss my islands. Okay. I have a lot of pride in this island, so let me mark that as looked at. That's what got me into the cartoon. Okay, so you watched it first, the live action. I've heard nothing but good things about One Piece. Since I've started streaming, I've had multiple people come in and like that's their favorite anime. I did have someone who used to hang out and stream who was working on a One Piece island. I haven't heard from them for a while. I watched the live action. It was clever enough to consider. Yeah. It's my baby. Okay. But I love this island because I feel like you can still enjoy it and still enjoy looking at it, even if you don't know the show. But if you do know the show and have watched the show, it's that much better. You know. Okay, can I want to try to record just my capture card. Full screen. Hold on, I'm gonna Oh well, it's fine. Okay, so this is my Parody Island, Attack on Titan. My entrance is like right close. So if I show you the map, it doesn't look like anything. Like it looks like there's nothing here, but trust me, there's a lot going on. Okay, so basically what you should know is that Parody is this island that humanity is basically in. Like all of humanity is basically now residing within these walls. And there's like three subsets of walls, like the outer wall, Walmaria, Wall Rose, and then Walcina. And it's kind of in a circle. But on here, it's like little rectangles. But so this is like the first wall in Shiganshina. So it's like the little town vibes. I do have all the interiors like decorated, but if you guys want to look at those, you can do it on your own time. I do have this posted in the Discord. So this is kind of like pre-destruction. And then when you go in here, this is kind of Shiganshina, or this like town village after the Titans show up and kind of destroy it. I will show you like the main houses because that is part of the build. This is Eren Yeager's house, which is like the main character of the show. So it's like his family home. And I did try to go like as close to the show as possible. So like the living area, the upstairs doesn't really matter. It's just kind of like a little extra spot, but the downstairs is part of the show. It's the cellar. And I use stuff to like make it a smaller room. I love how this turned out. It's just most of this island is, if you know, you know. But if you guys are into anime, I 1 million bajillion all the percents recommend that you watch it. Yeah, so I have like my cannons and stuff set up on the walls because that's how it is there on the show. So that's a little trail leading into the next area. But before we go over there, I do have the forest of big ass trees. Hello, how was your day? Good, how are you doing? Is there a queue? We're getting close to wrapping up. Because I think after I tour this, I think I might have to be done with stream. But I will be doing tours the first Wednesday of every month. So if you do have a DA in the pinned comment, yes, Hugh, thank you for posting that. The Discord, you can join the Discord and post the DA on the Dream Address channel. And then next month on the first Wednesday, I'd be happy to tour your island. If that's what you're talking about. But I think I'm just running out of time for tours today. So I do have little kids that will be emerging soon. So this is kind of like the forest area. Where they have a little camp spot. Again, it's these little details of the bottles and the spilled wine. It's just, if you know, you know. But I'm really happy with how this turned out. No problem, of course. Thank you so much for being interested. So if you do have a DA, I would love to see it eventually. I don't have the flexibility to extend stream if I wanted to. Got little titans hiding in the forest. Okay, then we go back over here, back into Shabanchina. We'll head into the next wall. So this is wall rose. Can't remember. Yeah, wall rose is the second one. These little demons be tired. Yeah, so that's why I need to wrap up kind of soon, because my kids spent the night at their grandparents last night and like went to bed really late and woke up really early, and so they're just like on one. Okay, so I do have like a little memorial graveyard little spot as a little filler. And then this little area over here is Ragako. It's kind of a village that was abandoned. Break out the room. Yes. It's a little like abandoned, overgrown little village spot. Joking, don't give kids room. What? You're not supposed to do that? Okay, back here is another like village in the show. I can't remember what the village is called, but it's where Sasha lives. Dopper, I think is what the town's called. Have a little horse barn. They prefer schnapps, exactly. Yeah, see? It's basically juice. But it's, so this area is like a little ranch.
Because I love it in here. I fucking love it!
Thank you, Blackberry. Yeah, so I have the potatoes out because they call her Potato Girl. Because she loves food. I love Sasha in the show. Okay, so back this way. And then on this side, we have Survey Corps headquarters. And then, oh, Butch. Butch represents, not Bertold, Rhina. Rolf. That was more aggressive than I intended. I know. I think that always happens. And then this is a little Easter egg for anyone who likes the show. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I used to have that I love it here as a point redemption. And I think a lot of people probably felt the same. But it's crazy. Ooh, we got someone hiding back there. Ooh, Zell. Okay, so this is another character's house. This is the Rice Chapel. Another like main spot on the show. So just kind of have like the normal chapel. Upstairs is just kind of like a chapel storage. But down here, again, it's a if you know, you know. You know, you know. I'm not going to say much about it because I want you all to watch Attack on Titan because it is so good. And I want more people to be completely obsessed with it like I am. I'm not even mad. We got like the horse carriage. There's a lot of trees. There's a lot of wheat. Lucky! Lucky represents Levi, my favorite character. That's because at some point in the show, he gets like really hurt and really bandaged up. And so it's perfect. And that's also why I have this little emote. Where'd it go? It's Lucky in Levi's costume. How many seasons is it? 4? Technically? But the last season, there's... I can't even keep track of... It's like season 4, part 1, part 2, part 5. It's a lot. And it is a pretty intense... graphic show. Armin! It's so good. Let's start by seeing the sea. But I'm like rewatching it again. It's 4 full seasons, but there's 2 movie length final parts. Yeah. Okay, and then there's the last interior wall, Cena. And this is kind of the interior wall is the like the royalty district. So I really just have it pretty basic on the outside. But like I'll let you guys know when I first watched it for the first time, I watched the first few episodes a few years ago and it was really hard for me to get into it. The Titans are really creepy and they can be really like off-putting at first because they're just like, ugh. But like if you can handle some gore-ish type stuff, it is all animated. But if you can handle that, you can handle some more intense things. The storytelling, the characters, everything is so good. It's so good. Because basically the whole time you're like, what's going on? What's happening? Why is my camera being weird? I feel like my camera controls got a little messed up. Ish? Ish? Have you watched Frieren? Frieren? I don't think so. It's just like a little castle room. Most of this in the castle in the it's just kind of generic type stuff. Literally every episode ends in a way that makes you want to keep watching. Yeah, no breaks. Yeah, and there's like no filler, which is great. It's just like bam, bam, bam. It's so good. Yeah, I made this just like a little art room. Nothing exciting. Where would I watch it? Netflix? It's on Hulu and Crunchyroll. Yeah, Crunchyroll. But I finally got my sister and brother-in-law to watch it. Ugh. Yeah, Crunchyroll has it all. Yeah, so this is like a throne room based off of the show. Yeah, if you watch it, you'll have to let me know. I love hearing, especially now that I've seen it, I love hearing people's theories as they're watching it. I'm just like, you have no idea. You have no idea what's going on. Okay, what was up here? Oh, I made this just like a generic. Oh no, this is sort of based off of the show as much as I could get it. There's a part where people are getting crowned. Someone's being loud. Do, 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 do. Okay, come on. But yeah, every once in a while, if I'm like getting ready or just doing something, or just playing on the computer by myself, I usually have Attack on Titan on lately. Rewatch it. Okay, and this is like the underground. There's like a city under the ground. And this represents that. It's under like the castle area. But I thought it looked cool. That's really my favorite part about the Animal Crossing is they do have so many items and so many ways to use like custom codes and just getting creative with what you have to make it what you're envisioning is really fun and quite a challenge. Okay, but I think that is... Oh, I do have a couple beach spots. Halia should take notes. Honestly, though, the decorating mechanics on Halia are so nice. I can hear my husband in the other room making a dinner reservation for my birthday. Yay, work. That's exciting. Where are you guys going to go? Do you know? Especially in the modification bench, more colors. Yes, I would love if they would edit the modification bench stuff. More color options, because I feel like they're lacking some color options. So this is my beach of Titans, the outside of the walls roaming in. And then another little Easter egg thing for the show. But just all the Titans on the beach. I need green and yellow. Yes, I need more yellow and green stuff. I feel like there's so many like blues and purples and pinks, like that color family. I need different ones. A newer kind of fancy Italian place. Ooh. That will be nice. And on this beach, there's just a single shell. Okay. But yeah, this is my island. I love it. I love it so much. It took a lot of time. A lot of work. But I feel like this is getting to a place that is be good to wrap up. So I can get my kids settled down and ready for bed. So let's go to just chatting. Looks cool. No idea what any of it means. Okay. Well, Hugh, if you ever watch Attack on Titan and finish it, then you'll have to let me know. And then we can go back and show you it. Thank you for the shout. Last scene streaming Animal Crossing. What? Who knew? Yeah. If you ever watch Attack on Titan, I think it'd be fun for you to go back and look at the island. Because I had my sister, after she finished the show, look at my island, and she was like, this is amazing! And everyone who's like watched the show and seen it have all loved it. Because you'll definitely appreciate it more if you've seen the show. You guys, thank you seriously to everyone who gave a DA today. Like I said, this is going to start to be a monthly thing. So the first Wednesday of every month, we will be doing DA tours. So whether if you have a DA yourself that you want to tour, want me to tour and stream, or if you see somebody else have a DA that you want me to tour, that would also, like, I would love to do that as well. Thank you so much for getting those raid messages ready. Since we are doing Animal Crossing, I want to see if I have anybody on who is doing Animal Crossing. I know a lot of people are playing. Halia. We could go raid Maddie Moo. Because she is playing Animal Crossing right now. I like to try to keep the vibes going. Whatever game I'm playing, I like to keep that going. So I think it would be fun to go say hi to Maddie. She was in chat earlier today. Ooh, looks like they're doing some HHP. And for subs. So yes, thank you so much, Hugh, for getting those sub messages ready. If you are a follower, you can feel free to grab the first one with the lightning bolts. And then if you are subbed, you can use the one with the emotes. Let me get this raid ready. Raid Maddie Moo. Invalid username, whatever. But like I was saying earlier, Maddie is just so sweet and it's so fun to hang out on her channel. She just has very nice, calming presence. Okay, perfect. We got that going. So feel free to get those messages copied. And as a reminder, I am not going to be live on Friday. Normally, I'm live on Friday nights, but I'm going to be out of town with my kiddos visiting some friends. So I'm really excited for that. So I won't be live again until next Monday, and we will be doing Halia. So we'll be doing Halia on Monday, and then Yeah, lots of paleo. Get the drops. We're going to have a drop set up. And I'm super excited. A super secret spy mission. Hehehe. Okay, so I think I got my message copied. And then, yeah, I think that's it. If you guys want to join the Discord, have a good night. You too, Bex. I'll leave socials. All my socials and Discord are all in there. And then, I just got hit with an ad. So I'm going to wait till the last minute to raid because I just got hit with an ad, but this will be fine. This will be fine. So I hope you guys have a great rest of your week. Let's go say hi to Maddie and I'll see you guys on Monday. I know it'll be so long, but we can hang out in Discord until then. So love you guys. Bye.